What should we do? The people of Oz work so hard to pick out gifts for each other. I need to summon the city council. Oh, I was... The people of Oz never like winter. It was boring and cold. The Munchkins hated shoveling snow day in and day out. The Tin Woodsman had to carry a bottle of warm water with him everywhere because people would get stuck to him. Then, one day a girl came to Oz. She brought the Christmas spirit with her and showed the Munchkins how to make snowballs. Finally, the girl sat down and read everyone a delightful Christmas story. All her friends gathered in a circle and drank hot cocoa while she read. The people of Oz were so inspired by the story, they decided to celebrate their very own Christmas for the first time. They gathered in the square of Emerald City to decorate a big tree. Everyone prepared special gifts for each other and held their breaths, eager for the celebration to begin. Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, thank you. I thought I was gonna spend my first... Oh, the evil... You should talk to Glinda.
Yes? This is Glinda.
What? Fairies still all-
You can use the magic slippers.
Oh, hello. I don't- So, I thought. You might as well leave.
it. It's a...
We got the girl who brought Christmas to Oz! Mombi will be pleased!